This video clip displays the layout scheme, which will allow you to define layout detail fields. The Book Settings dialog now contains the new Layout Scheme panel in ARCHICAD 19. When you activate this new panel, you'll see 6 default fields available. These are Status, Status Code, Comment, Modified By, Checked By, and Approved By. ARCHICAD 19 also gives you the ability to define new fields that can be filled by relevant data for layouts. To do this, click the Add button to add a new field. In this example, we add the Last Modification Date field, which will contain the date the layout was last modified. Click the OK button to accept the modification to the scheme. If you now select any layout and activate the Layout Settings dialog, you can find the new field just defined among the available fields in the Tags and Categories panel of the dialog, and you can fill it out with relevant data. You may add as many new fields as needed. Going back to the Book Settings dialog, if you want to delete any of the new fields you added, select the given field and click the Delete button. A warning dialog comes up notifying you that you will lose any data filled out in the Layout Settings dialog for the field you're about to delete. To proceed, click the Delete Anyway button and the field is deleted. Please note that the 6 default fields may also be deleted just as any of the new fields added later. Click the OK button to accept these modifications. You'll see that the deleted fields are not available anymore in the Layout Settings dialog. ARCHICAD also lets you export and import layout scheme fields so they can be transferred between computers. In the Layout Scheme panel, click the Import button. ARCHICAD will offer you the choice of either replacing or merging to the current scheme. If you click the Merge button, the File Selection dialog opens where you can select the XML file containing the layout scheme file you wish to import. Select the file and click the Open button. The field stored in the XML file will be added to the fields already existing in the scheme. However, if during import you click the Replace button, all fields currently existing in the scheme will be deleted and replaced by the fields defined in the XML file. You can also export layout schemes. Click the Export button. In the Appearing File dialog, specify a location and a name for the XML file to be saved, and click the Save button. The fields of the scheme will be saved into the specified XML file.